So with that, that's so much for the announcements. Mona, would you come back up here? It says here you have some very special music for us this morning.
I want to read a couple of verses that lifted me up last week. Jeremiah 17:5. This is what the Lord says. Cursed is the one who trusts in man, who depends on flesh for his strength, and whose heart turns away from the Lord. Jeremiah 17:7-8. But blessed is the man who trusts in the Lord, whose confidence is in him. He will be like a tree planted by the water that sends out its roots by the stream. It does not fear when heat comes. Its leaves are always green. It has no worries in a year of drought and never fails to bear fruit. I want to be like that. It's not always easy to trust the Lord when times are hard. We've all had our share of difficult times. Just remember that the Lord grows us through the trials we face, and when we completely surrender to him and his will, he will be our comfort, make us stronger, and we will bear fruit because of it. The Lord has always brought beauty to ugly times in my life, and he will do the same for this current situation and for yours. The song I'm singing is called Blessings.
Protection while we sleep. We pray for healing, for prosperity, and we pray for your mighty hand to ease our suffering. And all the while you hear each spoken need, your love us way too much to give us lesser things. 'Cause what if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you're near? And what if trials of this life are your mercies in disguise? We pray for wisdom, your voice to hear, and we cry out in anger when we cannot feel you near. We doubt your goodness. We doubt.
Could we have the ushers come?